But many that are first shall be last, and the last first. Mark 10, verse 31.